Namaste. Welcome to Prudent Media, and today we are watching the program called as Ghazali. Today we have with us a very well-known personality in the field of IAS as well as in the field of social entrepreneurship, Dr. S. M. Raju. Welcome, sir.
Namaste.
So today the whole Goa as well as the world is watching us, and first of all I would like to understand, you are a retired IAS officer, but today you have invented a product called as Miracle Drinks. So I want to know, how did you get this inspiration to invent this particular range of product?
Madam, this Miracle Drinks is basically brand name. It is not a product name. Basically, I'm an agriculture scientist. Necessity is the mother of invention. Since I had a rheumatoid arthritis problem when I was in, 13-year-old boy, that was in 73, and I was induced Panadura 6 lakh antibiotic injection, and also advocated that I have to take every 21 days for lifetime. Thereafter, the moment I came into the adult age, that is when I was third year in graduation in agriculture science, that was announced to 24 lakh unit. 12 lakh unit is being administered in both the hips. It was very painful. And also sometimes, second time they used to induce, it never used to go inside. Because that liquid, you know, as you know, that distilled water is being put in and get, you know, shaked. Thereafter it is to be induced. And that time I used to read lot of medical science books, lot. Suddenly there was course which was came to us. That's what we call medicinal plantation, which is related to Ayurveda. Then it was triggered that other than allopathic science, there is Ayurveda also. Otherwise, that time there was no such, presently what we are having digital technology and all, it was not there. I knew only allopathic science. And my father also coincidentally allopathic science health inspector, and he used to even give injections. He used to be like a doctor only. He used to call as a doctor Anna. Anna means Bhaiya. The entire that area he used to treat the people. So then I have trialed on my body. I got cured. And in 82, I come out from the passed out from the graduation. When I joined in state government as a chief production officer, if I say something, nobody used to believe. Thereafter, I got into bank officer. There also, nobody used to believe. 91, I got into IAS. Then suddenly, I got a best platform. Therein, I used to advocate. What is the food? Food is the medicine. As you know that you are a senior most state head in Ayurveda, the Charaka says Ahari Paramaushad, and Hippocrates says that food is the medicine. So I used to advocate, whoever says that Raju means, if you go to his house, you will get best medicinal valued food, valued juices like that. So thereafter everybody started accepted to take my diet and all. And I started treating n number of, honorable union ministers, judges, honorable judges, etc. And everybody has recognized that the food is a medicine. What Raju is doing is excellent. Whatever Raju has developed, that, medicine, which we are now calling as a health supplements, as per the recent guidelines from the Ministry of Health and Family Affairs, Government of India. They have amended the 2003 FSSAI Act and incorporated all the herbs, what it has been stated in Drugs and Cosmetic Control Act Schedule 1, into this Supplement Act. And now it is, you can call it supplement also. But in India, once you say supplement, nobody is having faith. You should say it's Ayurvedic medicine only. Since we are having office in California and South Africa and all, therein they want only supplements like that. See, now Thereafter, what happens, in 2008, my father had a kidney failure. He was on dialysis. I have started treating him. He has come out from the dialysis within no time. Thereafter, in 2010, my son had an acute myeloid leukemia. That is a blood cancer. For him, along with the allopathic medications. For my father, no allopathic medications. Without that, I have experimented. But whereas for my son, he had a bone marrow transplant also, chemo also. But wherein, when I have induced my science, that is Ayurveda, and he has come out from, you know, that turmoil in such a speedily, even doctors were also got surprised. So thereafter, I happened to treat our Honorable Union Minister Sri Sripad Naik sir, and Honorable Union Minister Sri Gira Singh sir, and Honorable Chief Justices of Rajasthan High Court, Mr. S. N. Jha sir, and all. Especially Honorable Union Minister Sripad Naik sir told me that, why can't you bring this science to the public? It is not a product, it is a science. So then, luck is, Union government has helped our family. Our family had a 25 years old company. So thereby, today I am here, and you know, I am delivering that, you know, the new science. Neo Ayurveda means, I may be the first person in the history of Ayurveda to give effective blending of allopathic principles with Ayurveda. I have taken allopathic principles, that is also well defined, the current science, which is having only 300 years or 400 years old, whereas our Ayurveda is having 4000 years plus since, you know, Rig Veda time. And here what I did, I took the principles of Ayurveda, sorry, allopathy. I took the science of Ayurveda of the medicine, what we are now calling health supplements, the courtesy of our Honorable Prime Minister. And secondly, I took the diet from Ayurveda, Ahari Paramaushad. And accordingly, this will trigger the entire, you know, cell. And now you may be surprised to know that. And third one is, I have taken from Ayurveda that yoga, in which particularly I have taken meditation and pranayama. In meditation, technically I am speaking that if you do meditation, that means only observing the breathing, the hypothalamus gland will get, you know, triggered, which will, through pituitary glands, activate all the endocrine glands. So that is the most important aspect in this meditation. Secondly, I am advocating pranayama. Pranayama, particularly bhastrika, taking in and taking out. It is a basically lung exercise. Again, anuloma viloma, taking left side and leaving right side, and again taking right side and leaving. So that is another. So I am advocating this bhastrika 40 times. Anuloma viloma 20 times, which will take almost 40 minutes. I don't advocate Kapalabhati, since many of them are having blood pressure. If they do Kapalabhati, blood pressure may go up. Otherwise, those who are not having blood pressure, they can do Kapalabhati also. It's a internal organs massage, basically. Technically speaking, the meditation is basically triggering the server of the brain, that is the hypothalamus gland. Secondly, this pranayama basically triggering the entire, you know, that lungs to act, you know, to enhance more and more oxygen inhale. And particularly in pranayama, that Kapalabhati will give the massage to the internal organs. So like that I have. Plus what to eat, what not to eat, I have defined it for different diseases. Now I will tell you one more thing. I don't know, you might have attended that Honorable Prime Minister's meeting in Delhi. In 2016 or 17, I have seen the video clipping in which he is saying that what actually we Ayurveda needs for giving full popularity in the whole world. Number one, he says that we are not having the standardization of dosage and administration. Now I will tell you, for heart disease, any CAD, coronary artery disease, What actually the science is, there is a statins, blood thinners, beta blockers and some supplements. Globally the same standardized treatment. But whereas in Ayurveda, there is no standardization as what Honorable Prime Minister is saying that. I am advocating something else, you are advocating something else. And another doctor is advocating something else. Now, I have standardized more than 170 incurable diseases in my research work. And second thing what Honorable Prime Minister says, saying that we should develop such a products. The efficacy of the product should be like a allopathic science. And in my science, you may be amazed to hear that in diabetes mellitus, if there is a chronic who is having diabetic neuropathy, diabetic retinopathy, there is a blurring of the eyes, plus diabetic nephropathy, creatinine is increasing and having the frozen shoulder and itching in the foot, no sensation below the knees, and there is no sleeping, and there is a in males impotency, all these things are prevailing. And they are taking insulin, say 100 units, 120 units, and HbA1c 16.4. You believe me or not, second or third day, you have to taper down the medications in my system of, you know, this new Ayurveda. That is the power of our Ayurveda. Here, you know, body is having such a, you know, way God has given that body frame. It is like a steel body, we can say. The only the thing is, we are not nourishing, we are not knowing that how to nourish and what to nourish.
So, sir, in new Ayurveda, like you said, you have done a lot of, you know, standardization,
yes,
efficacies,
yes,
on which you are banking,
yeah,
on.
Yeah, yeah.
Right? So, when we are saying this, is there a research or a evidence that has a, you know, that,
yeah,
that is there, or a research paper or some clinical trials that have been done? Because I know that you are one of the companies which have gone through the highest standards of manufacturing and manufacturing practices. So if it is research based, evidence based, then I think it will be definitely a good product for the doctors also to get convinced to prescribe to the patients, right?
Yes, madam, it's a very good question, because if you could have not asked, I could have not been narrated this. Whatever I am seeing as a senior most IAS officer, we are, you know, constitutional upholder.
Yes.
And whatever we speak, it should be on authoritative. Now I have developed the science, I want to disseminate it. Otherwise, there is no, for me after retirement, you know, coming and moving across the globe. Here, everything evidences are there. We have done clinical trials. We have done in vitro cell studies. We have done toxicity studies on the, mices and all. And also we are having in everywhere case studies, and my research articles have been published in international
journals.
And the across the globe it is there.
Nice.
You may be astonished to hear that US, we are having office in California. We are treating Americans. They are allowed to get treated from us.
Now, this is about diseases, but today we are seeing also world is focusing on preventive healthcare. Like we said, there is also a need of supplements, proper supplements, because a lot of vegetables, fruits, anything that we eat is either with pesticides or, you know, chemical fertilizers. So these products also can be as a part of a supplement,
yes,
or
yes,
a daily,
yes,
routine.
Madam. Firstly, I will talk about the food. Food is the medicine. In the house only there is medicine. If the persons who take raw vegetable juice, that too I have simplified with, that's what we call B3, C4, plus A or F. What is the B3? Beetroot, bottle gourd, beetle wine. C4, carrot, cabbage, cucumber, coriandrum, or celery, plus one fruit, either apple or pineapple. After leaching the entire thing, if you get, you know, prepared juice, if healthy person takes one glass of raw vegetable juice, he will not going to take in his lifetime any cholesterol related tablets like statins and blood thinners and gastric tablets. You know, I am telling you, Dr. B.M. Hegde Saab is a very senior most doctor,
cardiologist.
He says that what are the adverse effect of the statins and blood thinners? It will kill the liver cells. Liver is the main storage house, silo for glucose in a glucogen format. Once you kill the liver, then where that glucose will go? It will be in the blood only. So that's the reason why you have poked me very beautifully. No diabetes patient should take, even if they are having heart problem, the statins and blood thinners and gastric tablets. Because raw vegetables will going to give supplements.
Yeah.
In a month they will see that there is no any cholesterol level higher side or triglyceride or the cholesterol, that ratio and all. So that's why, that is the one thing. Second one is flax diet, because for preventing, I am telling you, flax diet, one glass of flax diet, which gives 15,000 rupees worth of, for a healthy person, it's like a detoxification agent and omega-3, omega-6, and for cancer patient, it's like a chemo. So here, how much it costs? Not even 2 rupees. 1 tablespoon raw flax seeds, that's what we call in alasi in Hindi, and 1 tablespoon cold pressed flax oil, and 1 katori, means 1 cup, 100 ml to 150 ml, this curd. So once you prepare, the condition is seed should not be fried. Seed should not be stored in powder format. As and when they want to consume, it has to be powdered. In
fresh
the powder only, powder only, you have to put oil, 1 tablespoon, and 1 cup of curd, 150 to 200 gram, and you have to blend it. After blending, that oil droplet should not be seen.
Okay.
The
so
main
these are
objective,
some of the amazing recipes, I think.
For this, main objective of adding curd is the medium which will convert oils into water solubles, one thing. Second one is a probiotic. So for prevention of this one, anti-aging, what I have developed, immune care, morning, they have to take, and prebiotics, garlic, ginger and soaked methi. Garlic is a superfood for our gut microbes. It will trigger. Many people think that garlic, it's a bad and all. It's not so. So that will rejuvenate the gut microbes. It is a 10 times of the cells. And the second one is a flax diet. Third one is this raw vegetable juice, bus. And
so
they will not going to get any problem. If they take one time flax diet, I am telling you, they will not going to get cancer and heart attack or brain stroke, madam.
So these are some recipes which we have advised to our public as well. And I think we should have more and more inclination towards such healthy recipes, definitely.
See, our heart is like a truck engine. Blood is like a truck. So there are two paths, roads to carry functioning the truck. Truck means carrying something else. So here to carry the good things, arteries are the main routes. Carry the dirts like toxins and carbon dioxide, that is the veins. So now the current medical science, up to arteries level, that is a 15 mm to 30 mm. There is a science to do something else like angioplasty, bypass, etc. in the dysfunctional organs. Down the line, when it comes to capillaries and microcapillaries, the size of that capillaries and microcapillaries is 1 micron to 20 micron. You cannot be seen in naked eyes that blood vessels. So through which, when the organ get dysfunction, it will not function. So that's the reason why in chronic kidney disease, glomerulus capillary filters cannot be repaired. In my science, that will be triggered and ensure the food through the blood to the cell. Again, it will take out the toxins from there. Otherwise, how can you expect that if there is a 20 creatinine, it will comes down to 5 in 1 month. It's all document based. And now I am telling you, the science is cell regeneration process through in a dysfunctional organs by triggering the capillaries and microcapillaries. In a pancreatitis, there is no science in the world. At least for kidney, there is a dialysis and kidney transplant. But in pancreatitis, that is also not there. In my science, pancreatitis within 15 days, it will be all right. All lipase and amylase will going to become normal, madam.
So, yes, it was a very good interaction, I think, Dr. S.M. Raju, and a lot of things have come forward about the product line, about the science that you have developed, and it is really an inspiration to all the doctors as well as to the common people, and definitely doctors and...
And in between, I would like to tell you, in the stroke patient, if they lost eyesight, if they lost speech, similarly, in the diabetes, they lost eyesight, within 3 months, it will be get retrieved. Speech will be within 1 month, disabled and all within 15 days in the stroke, brain stroke, and this, eyesight will be within 2 to 3 months.
So that's a good thing that you're claiming, and I think our doctors will definitely take a note of this and work with this science. So doctor, we have also heard that you have done a lot of work for environment and you have planted, I think, more than 1 lakh trees.
1 crore.
1 crore trees.
Yeah, in
wow.
1 day.
So that's a very good,
see, madam, I am telling you.
And please,
Ruksho raksha rakshitaha. You protect the tree will protect you.
Definitely.
That the people came to know in COVID time only, how the oxygen is important. I did 1 day 1 crore tree plantation. BBC titled me as an Indian planting guru. And Dr. Abdul Kalam, former President of India, also written in his book, Target 3 Billion. How I have fascinatedly, like a festive mode, I have given the target of 1 lakh trees per Gram Panchayat. See, today, Telangana government could able to do the whole state 1 day 1 crore, but I did as a divisional commissioner in 6 days 1 crore. That is because of our Honorable CM Mr. Nitish Kumar Ji ka, matlab us samay par, promote kiya, and he's very fascinated on the...
That's a great initiative, and I think it's a big inspiration.
Yes,
for all
death
the
is certainly,
environment.
It will not die. It will be more than... And now it has become national policy. My concept, you protect the tree, tree will protect you. So that has become national policy. Now, wherever you see, the survival rate is more than 80 to 90%. In private lands also, they can take up small and modular homes. Under MGNREG.
Great. So it was really very nice interacting with you, doctor. And I think the public as well as the doctor community, the fraternity of Ayurveda, Yoga, Naturopathy, everybody has something to gain from this episode, so that the fraternity also understands what is the research idea or what is the
power
base.
Power and power, ancient, Sanatan, yeah. Medical science.
And what is the base that you have, developed, and then recommend these supplements or products to people or patients wherever necessary. So thank you so much once again, and I also appreciate Prudent Channel and Ghazali program. Thank you so much.
बाबा खोय हा इतल्या महिन्यांनी घर आयला
आणि तू ना गोशाणी अब तुझ्याच खातीर सुट्टी काढली पण आता अजिबात काय वेळ ना मका आई मैं
बाबा की अरे राव राव हे गे
व्यवस्थित खा एकटोच खा
होय
वक्त घे टायमर घे विसरशी
घेता
ना जाल्यार मोबायलाचेर टायमर लाय पळया
साहेबिणी करता
राव राव राव
आता किदें
हे घे
आता हे कित्याक
आज निमणी तारीख व्हडली लाईन असली बिल्डिंगेचे भायर पावतली अरे कितलो वेळ वतान उभं रावतलो तू अरे राव 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 हे घे
हे कित्याक
अरे कितलो वेळ उभं रावतलो बस मधी मधी अरे आता हंग किद्या बसले तू चल बेगीन लाइन केदी वडली जातली
अरे ही सगळी सर्कस किद्या
तुका खबर ना
अगो लाइटी बिल भरपाची आज निमणी तारीख
दोर ते सकल बिल दी झाले
बोलले
अशी कशे
गोय सरकारची करामत एका मिनिटात असा थंच्यान जायती बिला भरात गोवा ऑनलाईन सायटीर वचप आणि कन्झ्युमर डिटेल्स घालप मागीर UPI क्रेडिट कार्ड डेबिट कार्ड नेट बँकिंग जाय त्या पद्धतीन पेमेंट करप फक्त जाय ते इंटरनेट
ते तर आमचे कडे असाच तुझो पप्पा दिसभर फेसबुक व्हॉट्सअप युट्यूब हातूतच असता म्हणल्यार आम्ही दोघा एक तसं झालं सोमते हे उदकाचे बिल
हांगाटे हा बरता
आता फक्त लायटीचे आणि उदकाचेच बिल नाही तर बर्थ सर्टिफिकेट मॅरेज सर्टिफिकेट रेझिडेंट सर्टिफिकेट आणि हेर जायत्यो गोष्टी घरा बसल्या बसल्या goaonline.gov.in ह्या सायटीचेर आता सरकारी कचेरीत फावटी मारपाची गरज ना
आता इनलाईन नाही आता सगळे ऑनलाईन
दरेक गोयकाराचो आधार डॉक्टर प्रमोद सावंताचे गोय सरकार.